ayaw mawala ka. Huwag mo akong babaan. I still... Hello? 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 Hello?
Goodbye. Should be saying that to you, but I shouldn't die. Laying down a law that I live by.
Hindi ko makakalimutan ang araw na iniwan ako rin. Itago na lang natin siya sa pangalang Mon Amour. The truth is, he just wanted to get laid. Gago, no? Eh, hindi naman ako ganong klaseng babae. Kaya ayan, tingnan niyo ang nangyari sa akin. I just had to eat away my feelings. Ganun naman talaga, di ba? That's always the first step, the mourning period. Kailangan mong lumamon, matulog, at magpakalasing para mawala lahat. In my case, wala pa rin epekto. I know it's tempting, but never ever call him back. Maybe it's a vicious little word that could slay me. Keep me where I'm hurting, you make me. Hey, hey, sinabi naman niyang wala siyang iba, diba? Pero what if meron? Oh gosh, don't open your Facebook. Wala nga siyang iba. Pero di naman masamang tumingin, diba?
That bitch!
Gosh, I love this feeling. Yung may kausap ka sa phone, maya't maya. Alam ko naman na mali itong ginagawa ko. Because I don't want any attachments. Pero di naman masamang manlande, di ba? Besides, he's cute. Well, cute siya sa Facebook.
Bakit ba lahat ng mga lalaki manloloko? Lagi kayo nang iiwan. Is there something wrong with me? Lahat na lang, sasabihin nyo, wala, pero meron.
Yup, this is me again after that boy. Jake, no mic pala. Ay hindi, si Ryan. You see, things don't always work out kahit ano pang ipilit mo. Kaya if someone breaks up with you, all you have to do is just to repeat these phases after each relationship until you find the one that lasts.